Today we celebrate International Day of Democracy at an exceptional time. Each and every one of us has settled into the uncomfortable new reality of pandemic life. But one thing we should never settle for is democracy being undermined or attacked. Today is a reminder that the COVID-19 response must never get in the way of democracy, rule of law, and human rights. These are fundamental values which must be respected and cherished. And they will be our guiding light as we recover better for sustainability. Right now, we are beginning the post-COVID recovery phase. We have already seen the power of young women and men as a force for change. They will be our partners in building a more inclusive and peaceful tomorrow. Anchoring ourselves in the values of democracy, let's move forward with our youth in the driving seat.